I find the right cauldron, could learn how to override this machine.
No, that's not.
Time to get Ulvan to blow the whistle, then Wadis to Baronite.
Still here, I see.
You don't seem to have a high opinion of the magistrate.
Well, I refuse to play nice to some fancy-robed parchment pusher when my fellow laborers are being bullied, intimidated, and taken advantage of.
How noble of you.
Noble? Ha! Born with a hammer in hand, I was. Nobody handed me anything or dropped opportunity into my lap. Everything I've achieved, I've done on my own.
And where is this hammer now?
The, burden of leadership forced me to set it aside. The Carja risk nothing while demanding that good Oseram gamble with their lives out there. Someone had to step up and say no more!
If Chainscrape is on Carja land, shouldn't a Carja be in charge? Who appointed you?
The sensibilities of good Oseram folk, of course! You think a Carja can head this whole venture? Ah! The Magistrate can barely make the trek from Baron Light without losing a few screws.
So you have no real authority, then? People only follow you because you say so. Loudly.
Anyone who has followers has authority. I've been with Chainscrape from the beginning. I mean, I'm practically its founder, and its honest folk know I'm indispensable to its success.
You said you founded Chainscrape. Somehow I doubt that.
Practically founded, I said. I alone saw its potential when it was just a smattering of tents in Baron Light's shadow. I invested in the mine, convinced some friends back home to do the same, and here we are. You could say Chainscrape is what it is, thanks to me.
Oh, so you're not just standing around and profiting off everyone else?
Not at all. Sure, I make a little return on my investment here and there, But my main priority, as it was from the beginning, is to look after the well-being of these honest, working Osram.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day. Or two.
No. You blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now, or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound Check the whistle. Chain scrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Olvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Ha ha.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah. I guess I do. Well, the chain scrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Barrenlight.
Olvind must be free.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey! I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days!
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Now can I get this fixed?
I can fix your tools. Afraid there's no fixing you.
Red hair is a sign of genius, you know.
I need to shoot two charger horns off. this up to 3, but I need more metal shards. Which means the rest of these are not gonna go anywhere either until I get the shards needed. I need to get it to 3 before I can use the coil.
You fix this lucky hammer of mine.
Shop just opened up, and I've got a back on. Maybe I should charge to watch this.
Ignoring me again? The Nora Machine Hunter. I expected you to be older. I heard talk of riches buried out west. Not that it matters with that damn gate closed.
Fire can help here.
I need at least 2 horns.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, that may need the one. I didn't knock off the horn I needed. That should have hit. That should have knocked the horn off. But one of those arrows went right through it. Thank you.
that's not...
Then I went.
In all the dollars. I'll drink you under the table anytime.
Do you speak ale? Looking sharp as ever.
Frostam who can help here. Find a cauldron to learn how to ride machines. Soon enough. Thank you. Pouch is full, but the pack has room.
Down it goes!
Robins could teach me how to live with these machines. So when would they be made?
Oh,
Well, we don't have to worry about running out. He's shocking me. Save the extra stock for later.
No, that's not good.
Walked past Thurless old shop and tripped over the
Elven must.
And the nurse goes, "Oh, I see it."
You know? I've heard of your adventures. My armor can help.
Lucky hammer of mine.
That should offer you protection.
Come on, you love. Fight like you mean it.
You wanted to speak to me?
Well, you know better than anyone it's a dangerous world out there, and not just against machines. Name's Odurg. This here's my training pit. Best place to practice close combat this side of the Forbidden West. Say, I wonder who'd win in a fight. You, the savior of Meridian, champion of the East, or the Enduring, master of the West?
Who?
The Enduring. A legendary Tanakh fighter, the master of masters. I've heard the Tanakh have training pits just like this one. It's how the warriors get so fierce, see? And only the very best from the pits get to train with the Enduring.
So, to find the Enduring, I should look for these training pits if I'm ever out that way?
You'll have to go far if you do. The Tanakh are split into three clans. Three clans, three capitals, three training pits. My guess is you'd have to beat all of them if you want to train with the Enduring. If the Tanakh don't kill you on sight, that is. But that's a far spark in the wind. As for right now, I also offer challenges to test your fighting skill.
Who would I be fighting exactly? You?
Well, I know you're the savior and all, but you have to beat all the others first to challenge me. Rules are rules. We only use dual blades and practice arrows, mind. These drunken fools would run themselves through otherwise. You'll have to leave everything but your spear and practice arrows at the gate. But I'll look after your gear, not to worry. So, what do you say? Up for some training?
I might be.
That's what I like to hear. Attacks are fast, but easily blocked. So learn to combine them with other attacks. Break weapon blocks and do more damage. But they're slow, so your opponents might counterattack. Power attacks smash weapon blocks to really hammer an enemy with damage. But they're slow and leave you vulnerable, so pick your moment.
Yeah.